My name is Noussira Daman. I am the CEO, founder of the Beauty Institute Seychelles. I started my career as a political scientist because my first love is politics, and I really, really wanted to be a politician and maybe the president of a country one day. That was my dream. So I took everything as an adventure. Every challenge I get, it's an adventure. In 2006, I got the idea. I'm like, I want to start my own business, but what am I going to do? So at the time, I loved everything, skincare, everything beauty related. Fast forward 2014, I decided to set up a beauty company, a beauty brand. And then we opened, and it was an overnight success. It's not easy. No one says going into business for yourself is easy. Don't give up. Keep working. No matter what happens, you go through hellfire, you keep going. Don't give up. Work hard. Never, ever give up.
Happy Women's Day, my beautiful divas.